गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर रतन यादव एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सेवंथ क्लास लेसन नंबर वन वर्ड्स ऑफ पैराडाइज। दिस इज द फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ सेवंथ क्लास इंग्लिश एंड इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ द वर्ड्स इन द वर्ल्ड। देयर आर अ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ वर्ड्स, दे आर वॉन्डरिंग हेयर एंड देयर एंड बट नाउडेज If we talk about the species of animals, they are in danger. So we have to keep safe them. And now let us take a pledge to make the earth habitable for all the varied creatures that live on it. So here the activities and the performance done by the different kinds of words we are seeing in this poem. So let's start. Golden winged, silver winged, winged with flashing flame, such a flight of birds I saw, words without a name, singing songs in their own tongue, songs of songs they came. Here the poet is describing the meaning of this stanza, that the birds, they have a golden wing, silver wing, and whenever they move towards here and there, their wings seems to be flashing flame, means they are very brighting when they move from one place to another. Such a flight of birds I saw, what have seen, whenever they try to move, they try to fly from one place to another. The poet has seen that how they are attractive. We don't know their names, but words are without a name. Their acting, their actions are totally very attractive. They all together sing a beautiful songs in their own tongue. As we know that we are human beings, we don't understand the meaning of the words, how and in what way they are talking with each other. So here the different kinds of words, they understand their languages. They talk with their own speech, with their own language. But if we talk about human beings, we don't understand, because they are well bonding. They understand the language, in what language they are asking, discussing and conversation with each other. So they are singing a song of different kinds of songs. They are very beautiful and it attracts towards the people. Everybody attracts whenever they listen the songs of the words here. In the next stanza, one to another calling, each answering each, one to another calling in their proper speech. Whenever they need to talk with each other, they call in their own language. If any words ask a question to the other words, they answer in a proper speech. So here it suggests that they have mingled, they have well bonded with their own language, with their own proper speech. High above my head they wheeled, far out of reach. If you see a different species of animals or different species of birds, when they move from one place to another, sometimes they move over our head and with the help of their feather they make a circle, and it means circle means it rotate around in a proper location, proper areas. So it makes a wheel by the feather, and whenever I standing sometimes it comes, and whenever it disappears means we don't know the speed. It comes very fast and it goes very fast. So I don't know at what time they comes and immediately they disappear. On wings of flame they went and came, with a cadence clang their silver tinkled, their golden wings ring. The wind it whistles through their wings, where in heaven they sing. Here the poet is explaining that on wings of flame they went and came. In their wings, these see the attraction like a flame. Sometimes they come and they go. And they make a such type of circular shape with the help of feather. It looks very beautiful and attractive. When they try to move from its original place, the flapping of their feather is tinkled. The sounds come sometimes very slowly, sometimes it increases. So they are doing like action. The wind, it whistles through their wings. When they try to move across the air, it means they are crossing the air. Their speed of flying, their watching of attraction, in which direction they have to move from one place to another. All those things, activity has been done by the different species of the birds in India, in the world. And when they sing a song, so no one can imagine what a beautiful voice sung a song by them. Really, it feels that now it is a heaven. It is the words of paradise. When if someone listen, then they feel that it is a heaven. In the next stanza, you can see they flashed and they darted a while before mine eyes, mounting still in haste to scale the skies. Birds without a nest on earth, birds of paradise. So in this stanza, poet Christina Rossetti is saying, they flashed and they darted. Sometimes they move very fast, means if we talk about their feather, it shines brightly. It shines, and sometimes they move fast and they become very slow. So when I see them, it disappears quickly. Means their way of moving is sometimes very slow, sometimes very fast. Quickly they move their directions. Sometimes they are flying over my head, mounting still. And they keep on continue to fly higher and higher and higher. So where they want to move, it means they are moving up stair, and they move on very higher and higher. Birds without a nest on earth, birds of paradise. And it is seen, it can be said that the sentence birds without a nest on earth, here the birds, they don't have their own nest. Why it is saying? Because birds, they move from one place to another. And it cannot be said that in what direction, in which areas they will be continue keeping and they will be staying. So that's why it is said that birds without a nest on earth, birds of paradise, it is like a heaven. Thank you so much. So that's all for today, the explanation of the lesson number 1. Okay, see you in the next lesson. Bye, take care. Good Bye-bye. Morning, students. Again, I welcome you all the students. This is your Ratan Yadav, and I welcome you on the lesson number 1, 7th class English assessment. So let's start comprehension. Take the correct option to complete each of the sentences given below. 1. This poem is about A. Golden birds, B. Silver birds, C. Birds of paradise. So the right answer is C. Birds of paradise. Question number 2. The wheeled refers option A to be a wheel, to go on a wheel, to move in a circular motion. So the wheeled refers to move in circular motion. Question number 3. The line singing songs in their own tongue means that the words were option A, making a lot of noise, B, singing with the sounds typical of their species, and C, moving in circular motion. So right answer is singing with the sounds typical of their species. Question number 4. The phrase wings of flame means option A, burning wings, B, bright wings of many colors, C, wings moving in circular motion. So right answer is bright wings of many colors. Now read these lines from the poem and answer the question that follow. In haste to scale the skies, birds without a nest on earth. Question number 1. Why do you think the poet say that the birds were without a nest on earth? How can you say that? The birds are without nest on earth. So the right answer will be here. Because they move from one place to another and it does not have permanent nest. That is the reason the birds were without a nest on earth. Question number 2. Why do you think the birds were in haste or haste to scale the skies? The right answer is the birds were in haste to scale in the skies because they wanted to fly higher in the skies. So this is about the comprehension. Okay, that's all for today. Take care. Bye. Thank you so much.